What's up, everyone? Today I'm doing the Q&A that I promised. So yeah, I'm gonna be answering all the questions that I got, and I'll be looking to the side because of my monitor. So yeah, happy Halloween, of course. And yeah, let's get started. Have you ever traveled abroad? Yes, I have traveled. Uzbekistan, because both my grandparents live there, my mom's side and my dad's side. So yeah. Do I believe in aliens? Yes, I do, technically, because you never know if there's any other type of life living out there in space where we can't be the only living things ever created. So it's basically like going to the ocean with a spoon and then taking a spoon of water and then scooping it up and saying sharks don't exist because a shark didn't get in the spoon. That's exactly what saying aliens don't exist is like. So that's my thoughts on that. Have I eaten the Travis Scott meal? No, I haven't, because I'm pretty sure it has bacon. Any type of ASMR artist, I don't need to. I'm not gonna listen. Well, I will, but I'm not gonna be biased over like a 2 million subscriber ASMR artist and the 16 subscriber ASMR artist. Like, I'll listen to the 16 subscriber ASMR artist because they're super underrated and they're really good. Speaking of a super underrated ASMR artist, someone that I'm a fan of sleep ASMR. He has like, 16 subscribers. He has a Blue Yeti. He's really good. So I really want you guys to go subscribe to him. I'll leave his link in description. He's really good and underrated. So by my shout out, I hope he gains some subscribers. Okay. What is it for? Do I have any siblings? Yes, I have two sisters in college. Top 3 items in your Christmas wish list. I don't celebrate Christmas, but if I did have a Christmas wish list, I would probably building my own PC, first of all. And then, let's see. Donations to COVID-19, like to some kind of charity donations to help out people. That's my second item. My third item would probably be just, what could I say? The third wish is just happiness, like happiness for everyone in the world and like safety. So yeah, that's basically almost a charity. So those are my top 3 things. Okay, this one got 6 likes by OptiFlex. on YouTube, I would just go to trending every day looking for something to watch in the trending gaming section. And then I literally finished all the interesting things in the trending gaming section, so I went to the normal trending section. And then I scroll, find nothing, I get to the end, and then I just find this thing called ASMR, and then JoJo has these, like, those tingle gloves, you know, those, the one with the fibers, he's like this, and then the title's like, something like top 10 triggers for sleep or something. So yeah, that was my first video that I ever watched. And then I just fell in love with ASMR. And then here I am 9 months later after I discovered ASMR. And I'm a huge fan of it. And yeah, okay. JoJo ASMR. But he's not my favorite. I mean, no, he is my favorite. But I just have a ton of favorites. Because like, there's so many other smartest out there. I can't name them all, but they're all my favorite. But if I had to pick one guy, one smartest to listen to forever, it would be JoJo ASMR. So, yeah. Okay, what's my favorite animal? I would probably say favorite animal. Let's see here. I don't really animal, but I do like cats and dogs. I mean, no, that's kind of like unoriginal, I guess. I would say panda. I like pandas, and I like peregrine falcons because they're fast. Okay. Who or what inspired you to do ASMR? So, of course, JoJo's ASMR was one of, like, my top inspiration, but my second top saw him blowing up, and I was like, I was his like 5,000 subscribers, and now look where he is. Wait, let me check how many subscribers he's at. Okay. Oh wow, okay, he's at 80,000 subscribers. So I was like his 5,000 subscriber or something, and then I was like, whoa, he growed fast. And then I was just like, oh, I've been listening to ASMR for a long time, I know how to do it, maybe I should start my own channel. And I bought this mic, and it's a pretty decent mic for its price. So yeah, Winky ASMR and JoJo ASMR were my top inspirations. Okay, what's your favorite food, and where do you live country-wise? So, I live in America, probably, obviously, you knew that, and I live in the state of Virginia, so, yeah, the state of Virginia. What's your favorite? My favorite food, I would say, is this food. Samosas, but in my country or language we call it samsa, but other people refer to it as samosas. So yeah, what do you think I'll be doing in the future? I think I'll just be producing more ASMR content, and yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna be doing. What is my main mic use, and how much does it cost? So this mic, please don't believe me for this, but it was $20. It was a just counting it up, so. Okay, wait, let me just. Okay, I just did a little bit of math. I think my setup total cost is. Okay, sorry about that. About $1,050 for my laptop, my monitor, my keyboard and mouse, my mouse pad, my microphone, my desk and headset. So yeah, all of that $1,050. So. But I am getting a Black Friday. I'm getting a Blue Yeti for Black Friday coming up on November 27th. November 27th. My favorite drinker, is, okay, this one's a hard one. I have so many drinkers that I enjoy. I can't pick one that I like. Okay, I'll just say tapping, like, tapping is just a great drinker, and now that I think of it, I could have just been tapping on this the whole time, but still. December, I think hopefully I'll hit 1,000 subscribers. So yeah, that's when did I start YouTube? A month ago. You can just check that out in my about section or my first video. Do I play Fortnite? Yes, I do. Sorry for people, those people who make memes about. I probably disappointed you. Please do not unsubscribe for the fact that I play Fortnite. But yeah, I do play Fortnite. But for some reason, YouTube always deletes some of my comments that aren't even offensive. Like, two people asked if, what's it called, that I played Fortnite. And if I did, what was my username? Because they wanted to play with me. And I would be more than happy to play with fans, I guess. But then, keep turning off my comments for no reason, so yeah. that was all the questions. So, also, my friend is starting an ASMR channel today. So, like, the biggest shout out in the world to him, because today I'm gonna go over to his house. We live in the same neighborhood. I'm gonna go over to his house, and then I'm gonna help him record. So, he's borrowing the Blue Yeti that I borrowed from my friend, and he's borrowing it from the same guy. And I'm just gonna find some good triggers for him, and then I'm also gonna, like, yeah, help him, and then just teach him how to edit and my editing on my editing software, because, yeah, he doesn't know how to, so I don't know what he's gonna name his channel yet. I don't think he decided yet. I think he was gonna name it Chewy ASMR or something. Massage ASMR, I like massage ASMR, and Jess ASMR, she's also a small ASMR just like me, and Karuna Satori ASMR, I also like, who else, PJ Dreams ASMR is really good, Anura's ASMR, Pomo. Also known as a Thor ASMR. I think that's it. I think I named literally everyone that I'm a fan of. I found this guy. This ASMR is just like 3 days ago. He's really good. He's Morpheus ASMR. honeybee.